Alright, I just got me another tattoo. Man, Eminem, we're about to be out. Let me ask you, dog. How do you feel? Right now, it's like your name is on everybody's tongue. Everywhere you go, every radio station, everybody wants to see the video, and they're saying this guy's hot, he's white, he's banging, and blah, blah, blah. And that white. Is, and there's rumors about you coming out now, things that I just told you you did, that you like, I never do that. You know what I mean? The whole ball has been kicked off, the whole thing has started.
How do rumors get started? I'm about to do a lot of dumb stuff to make rumors like,
what?
People talk, and they talk, and they don't stop talking.
Does it concern you at all? Do you care about it?
Nah. I think people should know by now. Like whatever comes Slim Shady's way, it's like whatever. You know?
Okay.
I think people should know by now. You know? If they don't, then throw whatever towards my way. You know?
Do you anticipate a lot of drama being along?
Definitely. I'm already getting it. I'm already getting a lot of drama, so I'm like, whatever.
Drama like what?
Drama like what? Like front page of Billboard, blam! Billboard editor saying Slim Shady is bad influence, and Slim Shady is promoting rape, and Slim Shady is promoting violence, and Slim Shady is promoting a lot of this and that, and this and that, and this and that, and people really got to know me to understand where I'm coming from, you know? So dude at Billboard, he didn't really know me, so he spoke on something that he didn't really know him.
So those types of things, it's like, whatever, you gonna do your thing.
Yeah, as long as people know that I'm doing my thing regardless.
Cool.
Most people know.
Man, I like you, dog. I'm happy to meet you. I like the joint. I peep the joint.
Right.
I'm coming to see you tonight at the Sound Factory. After this, all right? I'm out.
All right. Yo.
We'll be back. You stay. You matter of fact, if you want to keep the camera crew and dance with them, whatever, you do that. I'm going to go ahead and be out, and I'll meet you at the joint. You sure you all right? All right, I'm going to leave this. Since you say you don't want the drama, I'm going to go ahead and let you do your thing.